Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K, and in this video I'd like to show you a preset pack I just created. It consists of 5 presets. It's basically the DNG file so that you can use it on both Lightroom Mobile as well as Lightroom for PC or Mac. So if this video helps, then I'd really appreciate if you could hit that subscribe button and also check out my Instagram to get in touch with me. Alright, so firstly open the website from the link given in the description box below. It's basically my selfie page. Once you scroll down, you'll see a buy now button. Click on that. Don't worry, it's a free preset pack, you won't be charged. In the checkout, just enter your email address, and if you wish to, then you can turn on the notifications for new products when I upload there. After that, just hit on the download button and the zip file will be sent to your email ID. Many phones offer to unzip it by default, else you can just download this app called RAR from the Google Play Store. iPhone users, you can check out an app called Unarchiver. I'll leave the link for the same in the description box. You can even extract it from your computer if you wish to and then use it. Once that's done, you'll get these 5 files. You can simply import these photos on your Lightroom mobile app. I have named the preset as per the look it gives, and I've also used the same photograph so it's easier for you to understand what each preset does. Once the photos are imported, simply go through all the photos and select the look you want to use. Just hit on copy settings in order to copy the effect. Next up, open the photo you want to apply it to, and then simply hit the 3 dots on the top and click on paste settings, and the preset would be applied. Your photo might not suit the preset, so I suggest you to tweak a few settings manually, especially the light section, in order to blend in with the vibes of the image. You can use it on the PC in similar way. Just copy the settings and paste it on your desired photo. So that's pretty much it, guys. I tried to keep this video as short and informative as possible. So if you think this video was helpful, then please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for future videos. If you have any suggestions, then you can let me know on Instagram, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.